Hi, my name is Kate Ham. I'm the owner of Anam Bliss. Today I'm going to show you two different poses to work on the quadratus laborum and the glute medii. We're going to do traditional yoga tune-up pose called sidewinder, and then we're going to flip it upside down and do reverse sidewinder. You're going to want a strap that has a belt, or that has a loop rather, it could be a belt also, a blanket or a towel. Take the strap, put it above your knees, and make sure that your knees can be hip-width apart. Lay on one end of the blanket and come down onto your back. So your entire upper body should be on the blanket. The lower leg is parallel to the floor, the upper leg is perpendicular. Hands can come back behind your head. Add a little tension between, to press out onto the strap. So you're not trying to break it, but you definitely know there's some pressure. This isn't slack. Bring your right hip towards your right shoulder, and then left hip towards the left shoulder. So this is the traditional sidewinder pose. You may think after a few, you're like, ah, that's fine, but then you start getting tired. After a few of those, bring the strap down towards the ankle. Come onto your stomach. Feet will start to stay down. Lift the hands up. Reach the right hand towards the right foot. Left hand towards the left foot. For a penguin. Then release the head down. Lift the legs up. Swing the legs over to the right and to the left. Now, see if you can do both. Both hands going, hand and foot going over to the right, both hands and foot going to the left. And this will be our reverse sidewinder, which doing together, a lot more challenging. I hope you enjoy those exercises. Again, my name is Kate Ham from Anam Bliss, and for us, the destination is wellness. Thank you for watching.